guys, today, yes, you see her going off and making racket now. I want to show y'all. This is the newest interactive doll that Spinmaster has come out with. It's called Chatster Gabby. Chatster Gabby is going to be your little girl's new BFF because she interacts with all the little accessories that come with her. But she can also text and call your daughter on the phone via an app that you can download through the Apple Store. Not sure if the app's available on Androids as of yet, but I know it is on Apple. This doll can say over like 300 words, phrases. Very interactive. There's even a little store on the App Store where you can do like makeover and all that, and I'm going to show you some video of the app in a minute. But if you look at her, she's cute. She moves, wiggles, takes two AA batteries in each shoe. You flip the switch to turn her on.
Hello.
See her eyes, they light up. Now watch.
I'm thinking we should hang.
Touch the heart on either side of her glasses.
How are you feeling?
She'll pop up, ask you if you're feeling mad or sad. Now, here's where she comes in being neat. She comes with accessories like her little dog. There's a shake.
Dream of my unicorn.
A cupcake. Of course, like all little dolls, she comes with a hairbrush. Lipstick.
That's when I grew up.
Cell phone.
What about you?
And a makeup compact. Now, these little accessories, they have microchips in them, so they interact. Watch.
Lipstick, just what I need. I'm ready.
See how she done that? Now,
I'm waiting.
If you do this,
that's cool. Maybe later.
All right.
Can I tell you a secret?
Oh, she's in the middle of something, so we have to hang on. Sometimes if something doesn't work, it's because she's in the middle of another little phase going on. But, like, cupcake.
I'm going to be a vet when I grow up. What about you? No thanks. Not nearly enough frosting.
See?
Milkshake, shake, shake.
Now, I don't know if...
Shake
see?
It like
plays music, she dances. I mean, it's an adorable doll. The hair's pink, it's long. It comes with two barrettes in its hair. And she'll ask you questions like no or yes. You tell her yes. I mean, there's like 25 different activities, games that go on that you have to correspond with her through her eyeglasses. The kids are going to love it. I mean, you can pick this toy up at, like, Toys R Us, Walmart, other mass merchant retailers and online stores. The app that comes with her, this will pick up. This is the app right here. Well, this is the app. If it'll focus. Okay. You hit the button to enter.
Finally, I desperately need a makeover.
Let's play. Touch my glasses.
See? Okay. What I want her to do is okay. We want to do a video call with Gabby.
Greetings and salutations. What's up?
And, yeah, it's showing you. It reverses the camera on you on the video call. You can call the hair salon, the nail salon. There's even a pet salon down here that the girls, you know, your daughter can call. You can go to the mall, which will do. It's like this. You can do the nail salon, do your hair, and movies. I mean, you just scroll through and there's so many different things you can do with Abby through this app. Texting. Like, you click this, which I'm trying to fix it. Send it to her.
Sprinkles.
You put the phone.
Meet me, a BFF pic. Make a funny face. You are puppy perfection. Puppy. I'll text you the pic.
And see, watch. So, see, to me, this is good. I know my little girl, she loves Gabby because of all the things she can do. You can take the little makeup compact right here.
What's your favorite color?
Put this.
Makeover time. What's your favorite color? Pick one.
You can pick pink.
I thought you were a red kind of girl.
By touching the hearts.
Love it.
And then this is going to show you how you do the makeover. And touch one, two. Oh.
Do I look amazing? Do you want to play again?
And this tells you yes or no. And it don't do nothing unless you just touch the glasses itself. I'm gonna bring her in. And see, if you just touch it. So, this doll is going to be a hot ticket item this holiday season with your kids. Put the lipstick on her. Her lips change colors. Being she interacts with your daughters, they're going to love her. Chatster Gabby is going to be their new BFF. And I'll put links in the bottom to Target, to Walmart, Toys R Us, you know, all the retailers that you can pick her up from. So you can go ahead and get her for your daughter before it sells out. Thanks, guys.